All right, for part two of our grid drawing the outlines. This is kind of like Battleship, where you're going to start at one point. Notice how I'm starting in the box 5A. So you're going to draw things exactly as you see them in the box. I outline them with a marker first, then head to the same box and outline the lines just as I see. You're going to have to analyze where the lines start in the box and where they exit in the box, okay? Take this box by box, and if your grid is even, this should ensure a proportionate picture. Now, you just want to do the outline of your head, your hair, your neck, ears, and clothing. We're going to save the face, the tricky part, for last. Now, on to the face. I like to lightly sketch in where things go. This doesn't have to be the most accurate, but now we can just get a sense of where things lie. Make sure to sketch lightly so that you can erase and reference back to your photo. Once you've done that, we want to go back and try and make some concrete marks. If you're not feeling super confident, you can just go a little bit darker, still making your lines light enough so that you can erase them. The best advice that I can give to eyes is to try not to draw them symmetrical. No two eyes are the same shape. They all have their own little unique quirks and different lines. So pay attention to what it looks like in your photo. Don't compare eye to eye. Alright, now some advice on noses. I do see a lot of people kind of drawing the full nostril, which gives you a cartoony look. When you do the nose, try and just get the sides of your nose, and just the top of the nostrils will do. The rest we can leave to the imagination. So let's see how I translate that to my photo. Alright, now I'm going to start a little bit on my mouth. The biggest thing when you get to drawing your mouth is that if you're having an open smile, you want to make sure that you don't draw the teeth too dark. That also kind of gives them a cartoony look. So just lightly sketch them in. We don't want to overemphasize them. Now I'm going to take my new picture that doesn't have any lines on it. And I'm just going to go ahead and make some adjustments as I see them. This is kind of nice to look at a picture without any lines. We'll check back in tomorrow.